Bernie Sanders forgets what party he belongs to when slamming Trump. Bernie Sanders trashes Trump. Vermont Senator Bernie Sanders whined through a Thanksgiving message that complained about President Donald Trump, but he somehow failed to recall the widespread corruption in his own party. According to Fox News Insider, Sanders' depressing message started with a clear jab toward Trump. "I don't have to tell anybody that from a political point of view, this has been a horrendous year," Sanders said. It appears that almost every day, there is something coming out of the White House that is embarrassing, that is destructive, that is horrific, he continued, immersed in his delusion. Sanders then praised leftist America for standing up and fighting back. Perhaps his most farcical comment was when he cited significant victories despite the fact that right-wing Republicans control the White House. "The American people are catching on as to what a disaster, what a political disaster Trump and the Republican leadership are about," Sanders complained. Watch Senator Bernie Sanders' entire Thanksgiving message below. Either Sanders has lost his mind, or he is just so mired in his own sophistry that he can't think clearly. Has he forgotten that he ran to lead the Democratic Party, an organization that constantly contradicts itself, lost the 2016 presidential election, and is filled with corrupt politicians? Even former DNC head Donna Brazile owned up and admitted to corruption inside the party. Brazile wrote a tell-all article for Politico outlining how Hillary Clinton rigged the presidential nomination process for herself back in 2016, completely shafting Bernie Sanders. Furthermore, Brazile revealed that Clinton was stealing money from states and using it for personal gain while she was campaigning for her presidential run. If that's not corruption, what is? Senator Sanders, that is horrendous. What's not horrendous is the fact that the economy, U.S. military, and world relations are thriving under President Trump. Don't point fingers, it looks like there are a few pointing right back at you. Share this story on Facebook and Twitter if you think this was a horrible message from the senator.